is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Ah, come on! Now we gotta outrun a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
Suppression!
see you!
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
that thing? Hey, give me a hand with this.
What are you doing? That siege beast has been dead for years.
Yeah, well, quite a shot. I'm hoping the bomb in this thing still have some kick. All right, let's see what it's got.
They still got some kick!
Launch the bombs toward the turret!
Get ready!
Launch the bombs in the turret!
Launch it again!
Use the wind!
Here we go!
Come on! We gotta take out that turret! Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Now this I can use.
Look out! Sniper!
Guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a death! Come on, we gotta push to that substation!
Suppose we stay inside for a while.
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Got it!
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower's even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
No power.
Nice. You've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Yeah, good idea.
Well, shit. Now we gotta reopen that transformer.
Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting the core. All right, take your shot.
Nice. Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we? Got it.
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
On that thing are indestructible. Shoot the scabs.
Focus fire on those scabs. Frag out. This is taking too long. What else can we do?
Wait. Transformers.
The catwalk! We can open the transformer from up there!
Pop those pussies! Shoot the blister!
Thank you.
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!